So here I have done two pieces. This one is looking at Nymphia of Monet, just to get some idea from there. And I did this one, so it's a it's quite enjoyable to just scribble around. And this one is also from the Monet Zen Willow Tree. So I was inspired by this cloud. And I did a cloud and background first, and then use black to cover it up, so the cloud does not see really that much. But that's it.